This is your News 4 update, powered by the Bomarito Automotive Group.
Good morning, I'm Paige Holsey. This is your News 4 update. We are following breaking news out of Red Bud, Illinois. A Red Bud police officer has been treated and released after being shot. A suspect was shot by police and is now dead. It all happened shortly before 2 o'clock this morning near the intersection of Route 3 and Clarence Drive, just outside the Red Bud City Center. Illinois State Police are now investigating. In the pandemic, a bit of positive news. Both Missouri and Illinois are showing signs of more progress. Missouri reported 342 new COVID cases and one additional death yesterday. Nearly 43% of the adult population in Missouri is fully vaccinated. In Illinois, health officials announced 1,100 new cases and 43 deaths. 47% of adults in Illinois are now fully vaccinated. Some St. Louis County residents can feel safer in their homes now thanks to the efforts of the Red Cross and a local fire department. The St. Louis chapter of the Red Cross teamed up with the Kinloch Fire Department to provide free smoke detectors to residents. Now Kristen has a look at your forecast.
A little bit more sunshine out there today, warmer temperatures as a result. For the afternoon, mostly sunny to partly cloudy, a high of about 87 degrees, almost 10 degrees above average for this time of year. Tomorrow, a repeat. Now, things start to change a little bit as we get into Tuesday and Wednesday. Could have a few scattered storms Tuesday afternoon. The better chance of rain is Tuesday night into Wednesday as a frontal boundary moves into the area and perhaps stalls. So lingering chances of rain and storms on Thursday. As of right now, I'm thinking that front moves through early on Friday and clears the area. Assuming that's how it plays out, drier weather and cooler weather expected for Friday and Saturday.